Me and my lil' give a raucous real hello ton. Me him na in bichodor yakum hagi borgo el ha'am. Who can retell the things that befell us? Who can count them? In every age a hero or sage arose to our aid.
Okay, first we're going to take a quarter of a cup. Plus 1 tablespoon of brown rice flour. I'll take a quarter of a teaspoon of paprika. Three quarters of a teaspoon of salt, pinch of crushed pepper. Going to stir that up, and then we're going to just set that aside. 3 tablespoons of water. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ground flaxseed. And I'm just going to stir that up a little bit. It starts to get a little frothy, kind of like egg, and that's basically your egg substitute. So we're just going to spiralize this. It's real easy and fun. That's what it looks like, all spiralized. Run my knife through this.
When you run the potato through the spiralizer, it makes it all into one long piece, so we're just chopping it up a little bit.
Kind of gets a little bit all over.
Just have a little fun with it all.
That was kind of funny. Yeah, things spill all the time. So we're just gonna take our quartered onions. Potato. I like to coat everything first.
Now we're going to take our flaxseed mixture and pour it in.
It doesn't look like that's going to coat everything, but I promise if you just kind of like mix it for a minute, it actually does, surprisingly. And there we go. Looks something like that. Okay, so we're just going to add about like just a little bit of, maybe like 2 tablespoons olive oil. Just kind of do that. And then after a while, you just kind of use your hands and oil your pan. Much better. kind of like frying them, but you're baking them instead, so
use a little less oil.
Which we're just going to scoop. Put them in. We're kind of going for the natural look, you know, so we don't care if there's a little off to the side. Just gonna pull these out. And we're just going to put them into the oven at 400 degrees for about 10 minutes to start on either side, depending on your oven and how thick your potatoes are. We're going to take it right out of the oven. And there you go.
Se vivant tov tov tov, Hanukkah hu chag tov, Hanukkah hu chag tov. Se vivant tov tov tov, chag simcha hu la'am, nes gadol hayasham, nes gadol hayasham, chag simcha hu la'am. Se vivant tov tov tov, Hanukkah hu chag tov, Hanukkah hu chag tov, se vivant tov tov tov,
chag sameach.